clock barrel burn goes down. She says, nope, we're going to finish it. Time would have been a 17.557. Hold up in the back.